all to 3 inch?
Yeah, that's why I came in the woods. Awesome. I can't get my KTM wet. That's not good. See, you thought I didn't know where I was going. I knew it came out to this trail.
Yeah. No, like, I knew you were kind of taking the long cut.
I'm like Davy Crockett.
Yeah. Granny here.
Okay, I'll try. Yeah, because you fucking put the 14th back on.
Huh?
You put the 14 tooth back on.
I know. And I have a fucking manual clutch.
That sounds like a you problem, guy.
Yeah.
You know what's all that?
having a 125.
A KTM. You wanna drive mine? Too bad you can't. I fucking got it with his own move. Right? Hey, it's like that song, Riding the Storm Out. I think the Pussycat Dolls sing that.
And we're chasing it, too.
Nice. So should we come through to the Discovery Center, or should we go where this goes, see where this goes?
I don't know. Whatever way follows the storm, I guess.
Yeah, that's why I came in the woods. Oh. I can't get my KTM wet.
Oh.
I have the fair weather package. I didn't get the float package or the rain package.
Oh, okay.
So I guess come back in like 6 or 9 hours and come grab me.
Okay. I'll go have fun.
God damn it.
Sorry that you can't have fun with
Spend all this money on a goddamn bike and I can't ride it in the rain. Canoes just for anyone?
Apparently. Dude, that's pretty sick.
What?
That they have canoes out here for just anyone.
Right?
That's really nice. I've never seen a place like that.
That's gonna do it for today's video. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell button, and next time, peace!